Here are three quick ways that high frequency package and board layout is easier to do in ADS 2022. The first area of focus is fill plane generation. This has been improved for both speed and performance. In ADS 2022, if you have fill planes on multiple layers, these can all be updated automatically. Here I've got a 16-layer board. This is actually in one of our Keysight instruments. Now, if I put a through via in here, kind of drills through all of the 16 layers, well, the fill planes on all those 16 layers will need to be updated. Now, in the past, you'd need to do that layer by layer, update all the fill planes, and obviously that's very tedious. In ADS 2022, I can just right-click and select Regenerate All Planes, and that'll update every plane on all the 16 layers at once. And you can even set this to a hotkey if that's more convenient, and then you just push a button to update all the planes. Speaking of vias and planes, the second layout improvement in ADS 2022 makes it easier to organize net switch define connectivity. Let's say that I took this giant drill via and I copied it a bunch of times. Now all of these vias will end up on different nets, and when I regenerate the planes, the fill is going to clear the vias. Well, what if I wanted to put all these vias on the ground net? In the past, I'd need to set the net for each via individually in the properties dialog, but in ADS 2022, I can select a group of vias or pad stacks and assign their net in bulk. For example, I'll take all of these vias and I'll put them on the ground net. So now when the plane gets regenerated, it pours over the vias instead of clearing them. The third area of focus has to do with trace routing. As traditionally low frequency packages and PCBs move to higher frequencies, there's more and more of a need for curved traces and lines because these have better performance at high frequencies. TrueArcs have a much cleaner representation and layout in EM because they're captured by 3 points instead of by lots of different points, like if you've got a polygon that's representing an arc. To insert a TrueArc in any trace in ADS 2022, just hit the A hotkey and then select the stop point and the amount of curvature that you want. You can also modify an existing trace segment to be an arc by using the C hotkey, and if you hit the shift key, it will also match the curve to neighboring edges, so this is really good to create, for example, meandered bias lines. And finally, avoidance routing also works for arc traces in ADS 2022. To invoke that, just route your trace as normal with avoidance routing on around an arced segment, and the trace will follow the segment with the arc at the minimum distance as defined in the constraints database. So those are three quick ways that developing high frequency packages and boards is easier than ever in ADS 2022.